WhatsApp makes it easy and convenient to share images and videos with each other, and it is a good idea to save them that may hold special meaning for you. If you're wondering how to save videos from WhatsApp to iPhone, Android, or Windows PC, just keep watching this video to get detailed instructions. The first way is auto-download from WhatsApp on iPhone or Android. No matter whether you're using iPhone or Android, WhatsApp in-app setting enables you to automatically download videos and other types of files over your cellular connection. For iPhone, open WhatsApp, go to Settings, Storage and Data. Type Videos to choose when will automatically download videos from WhatsApp. Just in case you can access the downloaded videos on your iPhone, place Back to WhatsApp Settings, Chats to make sure Save to Camera is enabled. For Android, open WhatsApp, tap 3-dot icon, Settings, Storage and Data. Under Media Auto Download, choose one of these options, ensure video is selected, finally tap OK. To make sure you can browse newly downloaded videos in your phone, back to WhatsApp Settings, Chats, make sure Media Visibility is enabled. Of course, if you want to save the video selectively, you can simply tap and hold and choose Save. The second way is save videos from WhatsApp status to Android. If you're using an Android phone, you can save WhatsApp videos to Android Files app directly. Open the File Manager app, Settings, Enable Show Hidden Files. Head to the WhatsApp folder, Internal Storage, WhatsApp, Media, Statuses. From here, you can browse WhatsApp status videos. Long press the video you want to save. Finally, choose a location and tap Download. The third way is save downloaded videos to computer from iPhone. To save WhatsApp videos to computer, you can also download videos to iPhone using the methods mentioned above and transfer them to your computer. Here, FoneTool, an iOS data transfer tool, is recommended. Its simple operation and fast transfer speed enable you to complete the data transfer process with no effort. You can hit the link in the description to get it. Launch FoneTool. Connect your iPhone to computer. Click Phone Transfer, and then choose iPhone to PC, and click Start Transfer. Click and choose the videos you want to transfer. Photo videos are saved in Photos, and other videos are saved in Apple TV. Click OK to continue. Select a path from Transfer Settings. Click Start Transfer to save videos to the computer. Besides, if you use WhatsApp Web or desktop app, you can directly save them. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.